Morning, Nelly Nelly. Good morning. Icky, sticky, sticky, sticky bubble gum.
There goes one of the balloons.
That is one of the balloons. I wonder
if... But they're going in that way.
We're at Midland.
We are in Midland.
We're back.
And I haven't got a tent.
We don't have a tent. We have a caravan.
And we've got a baba.
And we have a baba, like we always said we would do.
You can just pop out and anything.
Yeah.
Are you sure the robot's in view?
Well, I can't see the robots. I think they must go home for the night.
It was down the bottom.
Yeah, I can't see him anywhere, my robot lawnmower.
Why are you done?
I reckon they knew I was coming.
Hey, yeah.
Nelly Nelly.
Hey, yeah.
She's looking at your teeth. She's looking at your teeth. You happy? Oh! Are you going to your first air show today? Yeah, you're a big girl. Did you shit yourself in Granddad's caravan last night? All over the seat. See, Nanny didn't put your nap on properly, did she? No. Uh-oh, yeah, you did an uh-oh. I love you. I love you. She's like, I'm not talking this morning, Mum. Oh, got cream on her. Okay. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. We have arrived at Midlands Airfest. This is officially day one. We arrived yesterday. I think I took literally a couple of clips and that was it. I did, didn't I, Nanny Nanny? She's just sat down and smiling. We are just getting all prepped, ready to go. I just need to do all the flasks and everything and then we can head down there. It's very windy. I don't think any of the hot air balloons are going to be going up. You never know. But I can't see it myself personally, and I can't see some of the smaller things flying either. But we're going to head down there anyway, have a look around, set up for the day, and just go from there. It is the longest day today of the show. So they have a daytime air show and then evening, like pyrotechnics, fireworks, that kind of thing. And it was meant to be a night glow as well, but... like I say, I don't think it's the weather for balloons, sadly. It is... what time is it, Nelly? Should we have a look? Oh, my watch isn't going to work, typically. 20 past 12. I've been up since 6. And I don't feel like I've got any further forward than what I need to do. I have charged and cleaned all my cameras. I just need to make up all her bottles in a minute. Yeah. And that is pretty much it to report. The view of the house is amazing as always. It's definitely one of the selling points, that's for sure, for here. But yeah, I'm gonna crack on now and get ready to leave.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Helen Tempest. I'm joining Pete and the commentary team this afternoon. I've been having a wander around the crowd, have a look at all the stalls. Any youngsters in today? There are some amazing info about STEM, careers, opportunities, scholarships.
Good morning. You answered. It's afternoon, though.
Hello.
It's afternoon.
It's morning.
Caught up with
it feels like morning.
Air cadets. And
it's afternoon.
I'm really keen to share their experiences, STEM careers. So if you're interested in.
Bubble balloons as well in the corner there. If you want to go and see those close up, do go and have a look at them. The craftsmanship, the work that they put into those baskets and the balloons, they're exact replicas of the small ones. They work in exact...
just on the surface of water,
Well, certain pilots will actually put it underwater. And then actually they just skim it across the launch field, a few inches above the ground. And hopefully he'll find himself a nice landing spot over in the corner. So that's great to see. Fantastic sight of two special. Sound that you hear at the side of the downhill as they're going down. International visitors have come down here. Woodlands Air Festival, Ragley Hall. Where else do you get to see this on a Friday evening?
Free tickets, man.